working with .bbz files. Printing a BBZ file directly from the PIXie is easy. First, we are going to download a sample chapter from the National Center on Accessible Educational Materials. You can find the link in the description below. The download is a zip file that is now in the Downloads folder. This is directly importable into BrailleBlaster by selecting Open from the File menu. Find where the file is located and select Open. This imports the downloaded chapter into BrailleBlaster. Now we are going to save the document to the Downloads folder as a BBZ file. Now we can open the PIXie interface by typing in the IP address of the PIXie into your browser. Refer to the Adjusting Settings on PIXie video to learn how to access your IP address. Scroll down to the section where you can upload BBZ files labeled Choose File. Find your file where it was saved. You may need to change the dropdown for the file types to All Files. Now that the file is selected, you should press Open and then press the Upload button. Once the file is uploaded, you can now select the BBZ file icon, and it will show you all the BBZ files you have uploaded. You can select your file and then select Emboss BBZ through Tiger. This sends your project to the PixBlaster Embosser. For more information, visit us at aph.org/product/PixBlaster.